When working with high voltage lines, protection is key. But did you know the safety gear that our JEA crews use is put to the test literally before it ever even makes it out to the field? And that happens here at the High Voltage Testing Lab, more affectionately known as the Glove Lab.
Having it stamped, having it tested, gives them that satisfaction of knowing when they're in the field, they're not going to get hurt.